this one, we're playing Street Fighter 2 Special Champion Edition for the Sega Genesis. Make sure you give that like button a head tapping. If you haven't already, give that subscribe button a head tapping. THC, the head tap channel. Let's get to it. Start with E Honda. USA. Ken Masters. Ken don't want another Honda. There you go, Honda. Show him. Good job, good job. I would say this Street Fighter 2 Special Champion Edition, I know I said in an older playthrough of this, this one's special to me because I didn't think that I've done accepted that Street Fighter 2 was a arcade game and a Super Nintendo game. That was it. And I had a Sega Genesis at home. I got to play it at my grandma's. But yeah, this one, like, this was the first game that really, like, shocked me as a kid. Because I didn't even think it was for Sega. And then my mom got it for me. As a surprise. I was like, no way. And safe to say, it got played. It got played a lot. There we go, Honda! And it had the bosses on it too, because my grandma up there, they just had the World Warrior one, the first one that came out for Super Nintendo, which was the first one that I've actually played. So yeah, first game to truly shock me as a kid. Zangief don't want none. I don't gotta have projectiles. I'd just be a flying sumo wrestler with a kick and a 100 hand dash. And just hug him to death. No, suplex. Good job, Honda. Like I said, you should never have any problems with him in this car game. Or the brick one. You might get flamed up on the barrel one day. If you're not careful. Douse him! Thank you. He said, chopped him out of the air. We gonna get a perfect here? No! Nope, guess not. Japan! Ryu! That fist, man, helped us out that round. Thought he had us. Head tappers. Can't you do better than that, he's saying? Now I gotta fight myself in blue! There can only be one, Honda! Sounds like that was like a debate on cars or something. He's gonna get me cornered for that 100 the punch. Here it is, the brick. Y'all know what's coming. And this is where he started moving. I don't think he moved in World Warrior. This might be a Honda only run. Definitely was by accident. I figured I'd have lost one by now. But nah, we good, we got this. I don't know what just happened. Ah, whatever. As soon as I say something. Just had to say something. Damn it, Maka. You need to calm down, sir. You're messing with the streak. Head first into that shit. Well, you did a good job, Honda. Now we gotta go to my favorite can. Kent is the man. He's like Ryu, and we share the same name, and... You know? Can't get more badassery than that. Oh, Gilly! This guy. Oh, come on. Oh, we was going at it. Projectiles. Throw his sonic booms. I throw the original projectile. Come on. I don't know why the dragon fist don't like to work for me sometimes. Oh, whatever! Ken might be my favorite, but I do like some Ryu too. Ryu said you can't mess up his buddy like that. Oh, whatever. I seen that coming too, so how's that? This guy! There you go! This guy. I wasn't for sure head tap is on that one. I wasn't for sure. Thought we was going to round three, but we didn't. That last second. Good job for you. Way to stick up for Ken. Ball rock. I was about to say, speaking of Ken. Round one, But I forgot we fought him first. Listen here. Make sure y'all check out the Stone Cold rap. It was an older rap that I did, but I put a little video to it. I'll leave it as one of the video links at the end. Make sure you check it out. Ah, come on. This guy. And still couldn't win. See if we get. Oh no! Shit! Never can get this anymore. Shoot, Hadouken's at it. Spain! The biggest asshole of the bosses. Even over Bison, in my opinion. You'll give us a hard time this time, Vega? Nope. Oh, come on, the dragon punch never wants to come. Ray, you said he ain't taking your shit though, Vega. Hell yeah. You win. Hell yeah. Not giving us a hard time this time. Now we going against Sagat. Thailand. Come on. This guy. Round three, Sagat. You win. Right, you say he give you another scar. But I can never get the dragon punch to work for me. Damn it, this guy. Oh, Shit! I feel like we gotta do that one again with Ryu. We'll change his outfit though. Ow. This guy! I should've seen it coming. Oh, whatever. Blue block. Good job, Blanca. Good job. Round 3, double KO. Damn it. Good job, Blanca. Good job. This guy. Looks like you're gonna be the asshole, huh? Instead of Vega. This guy. Let's try Honda again. He was doing good with him earlier. This guy. Good job, Honda. You win. Round three, fight. This guy, really? Try Chun-Li. There you go, Chun. This guy. Really? You lose. Round three, fight. Oh, because my controller wire. We'll try again, Chun-Li. I know the critics were bad about the sound on this, and I agree that, especially on the Dao Sim stage. But man, I was just so happy to have Street Fighter when I was a kid on my Sega. I'm not even gonna lie. That sound didn't bother me a bit. Way to go, Chun-Li. Night, night, Bison. father, your death is avenged. Now that I have destroyed Bison. I don't think you choose, like, she don't get a choice until Super, does she? She chooses being a young single girl or a detective. Congratulations, presented by Capcom. Thanks for playing. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was Street Fighter 2 Special Champion Edition for the Sega Genesis. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. And like I said, check out the Stone Cold rap that I did, that I added a little video to. It should be floating around here somewhere on the screen. Y'all have a good day. THC, the Head Tap Channel.